previously.
Huh? The fuck? What the fuck?
Now we continue.
And one hand does it down here, and welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts 3! Alright, so let me just quickly, let me just quickly do all this, because I totally forgot to do this in the last part. But yeah, the last part, we entered into the Toy Box, the Toy Story themed world. We kicked some fucking ass, like, holy fuck, see that giant robot there? See that giant robot? Yeah, we were in that. We were in that, and we kicked ass in that. Like, we legit went full on kaiju mode and just, we showed them who's boss, and we met young Xenonort, who's controlling the Heartless in this world. So, and he also said something about, like, this weird world within a world, like, apparently we're in, like, an alternate world, or something weird like that. It's kind of strange, but we're gonna find out more when we go into there, all the way up there. So don't forget to click that subscribe button, and that cool bell so you guys sign up to stay notified, and let's do this, guys. There we go. Galaxy Toys map. I don't think we need a map for this place. It's just like
three rails.
Oh,
yeah.
Fuck.
And each one leads somewhere different.
Let's go with one. We're grinding! So I guess one is the place we need to go. Alright. Huh? That was not it?
Yeah!
Dunk! Mickey's cut up? Huh? Oh, what's the game? Oh. So number one wasn't it? So I guess. Wait, what was it? Oh, I guess it wasn't it? Huh. So number two, let me get down, number three seems like it could be it. So let me go to number two. Whee! And landed. Oh fuck, get in this! Get in this! Dick, how about this, huh? Boosh! You like to be tackled, huh? Oh! Shoot, ride the dick! Dunk! No! Bunk! And that's what's up? Dunk! 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 Anyone else? I got more ass whoopings! That's what I thought!
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Oh my gosh, I never really did like Donald's voice. I'm gonna be completely honest with you guys, I never really did like Donald's voice.
Whoa, hey, what happened to my voice?
Ah!
You sound funny.
Of course,
so do I.
I'm okay with that.
What?
Who
said that?
I found
that. Get a load of me, Buzz. I sound like an alien.
How you found that voice? Oh, here we go. Yep. It's two. Two with a place to go. Oh, I want to explore more, but fuck it. Fuck.
Wow. Oh, looky there. Whoa. Wow.
Okay. Rex! Where'd he go?
You sure you saw him?
Yes! He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
What's that?
Oh.
Something feels wrong.
Another toy's being controlled! Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends.
I'm just gonna go over here and play Kaiju. Ah, fuck! I'm gonna go over here, play Pacific Rim, and let's do this shit. I'm going to Pacific Rim your ass, Kaiju. Oh, you dick! Don't! Pacific Rim your ass, Kaiju. Ah, they got lasers! Dunk! Stop with the lasers! Stop with the lasers! Yep, that's one down. Bitch! Dunk! Don't tackle! Oh, yeah! Speed slash for the win, bitch! Suck it, Kaiju! I never really did like Kaiju! Oh! The fuck you say about Kaijus?
What's this? Oh no! What did I do?
Nice moves, Rex.
That was great.
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Hooray! Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did? I was going for fearsome,
listen,
but I think
Rex,
I might have actually achieved something close to
Earth
terrifying.
To Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
What do you mean? Did something bad happen?
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh? Sarge, have you got a status report?
Sir, one of my men just located Ham, forward of our position, in babies and toddlers. The corporal was debriefing him, but something must have gone wrong. All radio contact has been lost.
Anything more specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic interference.
Music?
You think it could be the Heartless?
What if it's another big monster?
Let's find out.
I agree.
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are going to be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really? I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
Is that a heartless right there? Is that a heartless? Like, what, buddy? I was like, what? That was really fucking cool. That was really freaking cool. Like, holy... I'm swearing, one of the things come to life, I'm about to kill it. I'm calling it right now. One of the flying things that come to life, I'm about to kill the fuck out of it. Like, I'm not gonna be having no flying kaijus. I'm just gonna air out a little bit, cause I think... If I know my JRPGs, there's shit around here. There's something... Oh yeah, I see it over there. Oh. Soul's earrings. I told you shit's around here. Speed slash. Alright, now let's see what the soul's earring is. Huh? Oof. Hmm. I need another ability slot for that. I literally need another ability slot. I mean, accessory slot. This is like one of my favorite Disney songs. I swear, this is like one of my favorite Disney songs ever. Alright, so we have to go into the event. Before we do that, let me... Let's explore out here a little bit. Oh fuck. Oh, you dickhole! Fine, you go deal with those guys. I'm just gonna go in here and check out this area real quick. Make sure there's nothing here. You know what? I'm gonna shock rock. Let me just see if I can just do that shit. Let me shoot him in the face real quick.
I bet we'll find some ingredients.
Who the fuck just leave Chinese food around here? Like, who are the inconsiderate fucks that just leave their thing of Chinese food around here? Who the fuck does this? Who the fuck are these inconsiderate fucks? So I guess it's
yeah.
Yes, that's the blue one. I want to go on. And landed. Oh, you got a friend in me. Huh? Oh, so I guess different keyblades have different shot locks. Okay. All right. Oh, come here. Come here, bitch. Get the goofy rocket. I said you gained the goofy rocket! Hell yeah! Oh, oh, this guy hurt. Sick hole. I legitimately forgot I had magic. Hell yeah! The shield of Zeus! That was it. Yeah. I'm not. That where we need to go? Damn it! That! This! Ha! This! That! This! That! I'll kill you! crush you! Destroy you! I will not lose to such scum! I will end your existence! Let me cure myself. There we go. Oh, I'm getting a little bit too excited. I got a little bit too excited. And flare rocket! Or flare, you know, that's like one of the ones I'm so definitive on. Flare rocket, flare, firework. Punch! Tackle! Dunk! Punch! And tackle! Dunk! Dunk! Punch! Tackle! Dunk! I want you. You're the next one I want. I want you. Come here. Open up. Give me your shit. Give me your shit. Up. Dick. Tackle. Dunk. Can I get you? I want to get in you. There we go. I am now inside you. Cannons? What the fuck, cannons? Ow! You motherfucker! Dunk! Dunk! Anyone else? What? Is that it? I'm in the toddler thing, so... Oh, I need to go over there. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Okay, so I actually need to go to the vent. Okay. Oh, fuck. So I really do need to go to the vent. I thought, like, I'd just go up here. Just say GG. Ah, fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, let's go, time to go guys, time to go, time to go! Guys, you better fucking, run, for it. Fuck! So it was three, yeah, it was three. Whee! Oh no, it was two, wait a minute. It was two. Okay, let's go. Whee! And landed.
Yeah.
All right, guys, come on. Let's go. We're gonna ignore the fact that all that shit happened behind us. Cure. Oh, it cures everyone else too? Wait, does it cure everyone else around me too, or just me? Oh, I can't. Oh, what? Really? I hate that they do that. Like, they did it Kingdom Hearts 2, where, like, use Cure. That's, like, all your fucking MP. Cure uses all your MP. I fucking hate that. I don't know why they did that shit. I don't know whose idea was it that they thought that was gonna be a fun idea. Like, you know what? Let's use the one thing, the one spell that they're most likely gonna be using a shit ton. Let's make that, like, an instant MP waste. Like, second you use it, all your MPs go bye-bye. Like, no, you can't combo with that shit. There it is. Dunk! Dunk! Yeah. Oh, you got a friend in me.
Oh, you got a friend in me.
Oh, I want that treasure. Open up, bitch! Open up! I got the keyblade! Oh, I thought they got a ground. Like, oh, wait. If I hit it a bunch of times, what? Oh! No!
Give up.
Yeah, give up, bitch! I have this today! Dunk! Oh! Oh yeah! Buzz Lightyear Blaster! Where goes on? Oh! Where the fuck are you going? What ground, bitch? What ground are you touching? I got your corners bit. I got your corners. Up you go.
Get him!
Oh! Oh, that worked too. That's it. Oh, wait. Hold up. I saw it right there. Lucky emblem.
Let's see.
Oops. Oh, okay. I think it's after that. No. Oh. There we go.
Nice picture, Sora.
Thank you. I tried my best. Huh? Play it this way. Huh? Nothing? Okay, I stopped showing off the power to all this shit. Alright, well, fuck the power. I guess fuck the power then. No! What's my connection lost? No! Okay, so I think that's where we can go. Right? Yeah, about that.
Now, go.
About that. No! What? Dick fan.
We gotta slip through while the fan stopped.
Okay. I knew that part. And the shield of Zeus! Dunk! 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 Whoop! Alright, I said die! Bitch! Oh, I thought it wasn't gonna affect them because like they're thunder based. But I thought that they won't be doing shit. That it? The thunder? That it? Okay. What are you here for?
Yeah.
What are you here for? What? I can feel it. Yeah, I'll hit him. Okay. Okay, so I'll just. Okay. Yeah. Now just like now just there just to get like the treasure chest. Yeah. That's actually one of my favorite songs from Disney. Holy fuck! You know what I really want as a fucking world. You know what I really wanted? The stretch. Yeah. But like it's based off of one of my favorite Disney rides ever. I want a Haunted Mansion world. Is that really like so far stretching? Is that really so far like honestly, think about a Haunted Mansion world. Like, even though it doesn't have like any like characters that like you can actually like, go on, like it has no character in the story that it can like, you know, work out, which is great, because that means that it gives you so much creative freedom with it. You can have so much freedom with it. Like honestly, think about it. A Haunted Mansion world. It doesn't really have that much of a story. It doesn't have that much of like, you know, like a lot behind it. So like the Haunted Mansion, it could, tactical troubles. Okay. It's like one of those worlds where you can have so much freedom with it. You can have so much freedom with it. That's what I fucking love about it. Like you can literally, it's limitless. Like it's so, like there's a lot of shit that you can do with it. Like a shit ton you can do with it. So like the heartless can be like the main, the heartless can be like the maiden or the hitchhiking ghosts.
This is babies and toddlers. Where do you guys think we should start?
Sorge, didn't you mention music?
Affirmative, Goofy.
All right. Why don't we look for things that make noise?
Sure.
That's protected from you.
What do you mean, for me? Hey, where are you? Toddle,
I think they really are good guys.
Well, you wouldn't have trusted them otherwise. And I know that your trust is a hard-earned treasure. Well, for all our sakes, let's hope you're right, cowboy. I'm willing to give him a chance at least for a little while longer. Especially if it means getting Andy and our friends back.
Agreed.
I'm still, like, thinking about that. I'm a little bit excited thinking about that. Take 2 seconds and think about what the Haunted Mansion world would look like. Like the Heartless could be based off the different ghosts from the ride. And like the foul boss Heartless, like the boss Heartless from the world, it could be like the maiden you see the maiden that you see in the attic of the ride that like kills all her husbands. It could be that! Like literally, it could be that. And like fucking even the keyblade can be like ghostly whale. Keyblade can look kind of like ghostly whale. Or the hitchhiker. Or like, you know, something like that. It can be like there's so much potential with it. There really is so much potential for it. I'm so mad they didn't actually have or just reference a Haunted Mansion. Because they can still argue like, oh, you know, Kingdom Hearts, the world are based off of like Disney movies. You forget, Haunted Mansion actually didn't have a movie. Even though it was a shitty one, it wasn't really that good. It was kind of shitty, but they still had a movie with Will Smith. Eddie Murphy. They still had a movie with Eddie Murphy. It was a movie. The Haunted Mansion was actually a movie with Eddie Murphy. Now, yeah, I get it. You know, maybe you can't have the rights to Eddie Murphy. Maybe you can't really have that in the game. And that's where, like, the fucking creativity comes in. Because there is literally so much, and I mean so much potential with it.
Hang on!
Go time!
Is it Vernon? Yes, it's Vernon. Fuck! I hate that it's Vernon. I really hate that it's Vernon. Oh, fuck. Heartless doggies! Heartless doggos! I don't know why I hurt them, but they're evil! Something that makes noise. How much do you want to bet one of these dogs are coming to life? These dogs are coming to life. I'm fucking calling it. These creepy dogs are coming to life. I'm fucking calling it. Gold amulet? Oh fuck, game. I need to upgrade. I really need to upgrade my fucking. I need to upgrade my item slots and my accessories. I need to upgrade those. The fire bag? Oh my gosh, I need to upgrade. I still need to upgrade those. Huh? This makes a music. Wait a minute, this is it. Yeah, that's what this is. The musical toads.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Give up.
Oh,
that's
it.
Enough. Come on, Sora. You've never used a record player?
Huh?
Like this.
Whoa.
It's working.
Wait, did that sound off to you?
Huh? Hey! Sora! There's some kind of strange noise coming from the orchestra!
Got it! Woody, you keep the record going.
Whoa!
This is the one!
Hmm.
one seems to be stuck in this tuba.
I'll get it out. Almost got it. There!
Corporal! You all right, son?
Yes, sir.
That's the soldier Sarge lost contact with.
So, you found Ham?
Yes, but while I was radioing in, a giant hand grabbed me, and it stuffed me in there. They must have taken Ham to another location. We have to hurry.
Wait, Corporal. You're not fit for action.
But, Sarge...
Your tour is over, son. And it's all right. Our trusted allies will take over. I will move the Corporal to a safer location.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Huh? Hey! What is going on?
Oh, right!
Woody! Mission complete!
Why didn't you tell me a little sooner?
Sorry, there's no time to rest. Ham needs us.
Okay. So I guess that's keeping for this part, guys. When we come back, we'll be searching for a Ham. And most likely, like, if I'm being completely serious, I really don't want no Heartless. Like, I don't, no boss Heartless. No, but fine. Okay, yeah. We're gonna have to fight a creepy doll girl. I'm calling it. We're gonna fight a creepy doll girl.
Wait, do you hear something?
I think it's coming.
Yeah, no, we're fine, creepy doll girls. Nope. That's the fifth part. Come back. That's gonna be next part, day, prom. We're gonna be fighting some creepy doll girls. Probably. I'm just guessing here. Probably. And we're gonna be saving Ham. Oh, evil doggo. Creepy doggo. All right, peace out, everybody. Bye.